goes down. We are race number 31. Race 31, Zachary, Luca, Emma. Matilda, Leeds, these are the ones to watch out for. We're looking for the top four again. Race 32. Female, 7 to 8 year olds. Can I say shout out to Laura? She's doing pretty well out there. Some of these riders on their new bikes, maybe just had them a few weeks or so. New paint kits, new hubs, new paint jobs on the bike. Looks like race number 32 on the track doing really well. Race number 33. A big shout from the crowd for somebody there. Who's out in front? Who is it going to be? Let's see how they come around the first corner. Seven looking good there. Emma Brooks in front. She means that she's made a world final, came top eight, came seven. She's got that world number seven at the plate, not to look out for. Gets faster, it gets furious. Male 8 year olds. Max Clear, Jake, Alexander, Harrison, James, Finn. Some riders at the back trying to make it through. Race number 35, Jay Curtis, Kian Harvey, Ryan Henry. And it looks like this one's got it wrapped up. Pure Bicycles out in front. Jordan Hill looking pretty fast there for Pure Bicycles. Four riders to stay up in the top four. Race 36. Really winding up the gears down. It's getting older as we go along. Let's have a look what's happening. One rider way up in front, Caden, looking pretty fast. Real Simpson, Hayden, Aaron. Looking to stay in the top four. Weaver's keeping it moving like Motos here on National Series. The first one, Manchester. So, race number 37, energy on the track at the moment. James Powerbridge out in front, looking good. Look like he's got this one in the bag. It is just the Moto, so they're just cruising through, taking their time, making sure they're in the top four. Race number 38, male 8 year olds. Shouting from the crowd, the fans are here supporting it. Zach the right, looking well. One of the guys that won one of the big nationals last year in third place. Race number 39, Jazz Finley, Claire, Troy, Rayfield, and Alfie. This is the 8 year old that's got a few motos with them. Looks like Get Racing on a big team here this afternoon. They're looking good on the track. Rider looking very, very smooth indeed. Okay. Neil Stewart stepped in today and it's going to be great to have him working with me. He's coming in after this. Check out this, Luca, Alfie, Joseph, Joshua, Otis Miller in there, number 30, looking good, there's that Lewis, Romeo out in front, riding from Dial Bikes, up in front, Howard 365, trying to make a comeback on him, can he catch him into the last corner? Let's go, race number 41 on its way, and it looks like the male man in the world is going getting stronger. It's getting faster. Leo, Harold, Ewan, Nathan, Harrison, and Miles. All up in this, number seven. Ewan Monday, up in front, looking good. Nice energy from him there. Looks like he's got a nice smooth ride. Knows where he's going. His head is up, and he's got a nice pump from that third straight. And he's got the energy going. Gonna head over to the man in the house. Here we race through the two-way track. Check out the guys there for a big day tour. That's all it's planning. He's in about 4 miles. So, the European number three, he just won out. And that's going to be Harry Tanner, mostly followed by Get Racing's Ralph Grimmett. As you are aware, Richard Eames, he's laid up in bed at the moment. Apparently, migraine fever, foot man flu, as he's not. He's bottled it for today. But don't worry, CK's in the house. The insurance going to help out during the day. We're not racing later on. So, let's see what these guys do around here. Race number 43, and it's the number 8 leading this one out from Stage Rock. And it's the Emerald Marcus O'Zonin. O'Zonin, of course, he's off around here. I think he's from the Czech Republic or something like that. He's got Sam Pellegrin, Dominic Lowe, Cheriton, and we're leading that one as well. As more 9 rolls throughout the track with race number 44. Check these guys out, Rogue standing in this line, a crucial BMX there. Then it's the world number one, of course, the world number one of Taylor Hunt. Taylor Hunt there, J&R Bicycles, I beg your pardon, leading this one out. He's your world champion from 2015. He's leading this one out from the guy there on the two spot. I think it's Dylan Barnes there, and George Walker's also in the mix. Obviously, an FTB rider in there as well with Logan Taylor. Number 45 hits the track. Check the guy on pure support. It's Harrison Bell. Really down that first shot. That's the way to do it, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the way he's going out this first turn. He dives inside. Beautiful green football socks of Harrison Bell. Leading this one out from the 1-5 plate. The 1-5 is Arnie Esselman. Esselman's there in the 2 spot with Hill and Mickpiece in the mix as well. But look at that from start to finish. Pure bicycles. Harrison Bell leading this one out. Manually his way down the third straight away in now that last turn. Female 9 and 10 year olds on track. We've got the world number 4 is Skidair Bula. She's in this one, and I think that's why I lead this one out. Check this bike out, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, that is some serious piece of kit there from number 4. And you can see the 27 moving on through. The 27 was Lexi Carruthers. Carruthers is there, and I think it was GXP there in the 3. Of course, Lily Grindle now moving up to 2. So we've got GXP 2 chasing down the world number 4 of Skidair Bula. I think she's from La France. Females 9 and 10 on track, and it's number 47. I can see the European number 1, Lucy Hutt, leading this one out from, I think they're in a 2 spot, is the number 4 plate of Sienna Harvey. So Harvey's there in 2, and of course she's on the GHP. So out in front, yes, independent, GHP in a 2 spot. We've got riders back now for 3 and 4 at the moment. I think it was Alexis Beston and Eric Jackson, maybe. But Lucy Hart from start to finish, she's going to take the win there. Race number 3 on track, ladies and gentlemen. Number 3 is leading this one out. It's Isabella Hurry from Team Mabo. This is the British BMX series, round number 1 here in Manchester. And we're racing through to the evening this afternoon here on Saturday with a big Supercross C1 event also going down later on. But still, it's Isabella Hurry leading this one out from the 18 characters, Clemens Dupree. And Shirley Harris, Sherwin, Barnett, Gaynor, Taylor, Jacobs in the mix there. I think the two sisters going down. But look at that lady, out in front, the number 3 from last year. Oh, race number 48 was Isabel. Hurry! This guy's got the big between his teeth. It's Dan Child Maple. He's from Green Machine, ladies and gentlemen. Look at him going in and out this second turn. Leading this one out. It's the Green Machine rider of Child Maple. Let's check out the big one. Coming down this third shoulder. The 6-5-2 is Douglas. Ben Douglas from the North region there. In the 2 spot. Child Maple, he's going to take the win now. I can see GHP doing this one out. It's going to be Felix Titchett. One of those Titchett brothers in there. He's there on the 2 spot. It's the 4-5-7. The 4-5-7 moving on through with Bill Daly. And I can see Zachary Dawson there in 3 for pure support. So GHP 1. We've got two bounces looking through the frame as Bull Riders hit the track behind us. We get through these motos, past the years, here today. Race number 51 comes at me. It's the number 5, win this one out. From the number 13, the number 5, of course, is Jaden Seawolf with Factory Double Cross. And then it's the number 13 of Harry McCann. Harry McCann in the 2. And we can see Team Danger there in the 3. I think it was the 118, was it? Of Aaron Caulfield there. He's there in 3, looking good. But it's still James P. leading this one out. Factory Double Cross, I think, Harry, Jaden Seawolf. Number 52 on the track, we can see the number 6 on the track. It's a big picture. 4 riders go down as 3 riders lead out. So we've got the guy there on the number 6 plate. We're in this one out. His name is Mark Fletcher from Harrow Bike. So it's Harrow out of front at the moment. Race 53 on the track. Well, number 4 leading this one out. Look at this guy go. And the winner number 5 is Jacob Siglinski, of course, from the Czech Republic, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a few Czech Republic riders. I think he's from the Czech anyway. Could be Slovenia. Check out his badge. Yeah, Czech Republic coming on through there. Out in front, the 27 is Aaron Davey, moving on through in the 2 spot. Let's check out the rider in 3. Little guy in this age group with the male 10 year olds coming on through. It's the 116 of Curtis Fesitskis. And the more rounds in check. Male 10 year olds, race 54. Let's check it out. 6 and unders make your way back to the pre-pins. 6 and unders, you should be making your way back round to pre-staging in the pre-pins, the marquee. Those 6 and unders ready. Okay, number 7, Joseph Carey. We've got a good start there from Fly Supercross. But I can see it's not ending this one out now. As he comes around the outside, it is okay. It is taking over the lead. It's looking good. The 21 is on the 2 spot. That's Brandon Russell. So, Carey, Russell, 1 and 2 on the male 10 year olds. These guys are going through to what, like quarterfinals or something. There's a lot of these guys here this weekend here in Manchester. British BMX series, round the morning. Number 7 in this one, Max Avery, Tanner Sampson, Charlie Clare, Joshua, Paris Ball, Harrison Colbert. It's going to be Alexander Taylor leading this one out to the 21 plate from Charlie Clare from Darby S. Clare. 3 2 4, that was it. I think Ashworth there for 3. I can see Big Daddy Blades out in front of the next one. Race number 57 with Jacob Murray leading this one out. The national number 8 from last year, closely followed by BMX Hype, the national number 3. And that's Josh Barsby. Barsby's there in 2. All these new kicks to recognise as well. Does make it easy for us in the first couple of races. Who's who? New kick and everything else. I can see one of them Twitchit brothers leading this one out though. That's the next one, I think. Yeah, it's going to be Rupert Twitchit. Twitchit there for GHP. He's got a really strong team this year. Another GHP rider, so 2 GHP, Lucas Craig and Twitchit. 1 and 2, battling down this third straightaway. Here come the guys, 855 with Taylor Yardley, also on GHP. So 3 GHP riders in that one. Race number 59, and the 24 plate moving on through is Leon Parker Leipzig. He's looking good out of front. And the guy on the 2 spot there is the 34 moving on through. Rocco Dove, he's on the new man race team. So Dove's there in 2. Leipzig's there in 1. He's up in the 3 spot. It looks like the number 18 of Evan Holmes. Holmes is there in 3. Okay, check it out, race number 60 on the track. These number 11 year olds on the track now. It's the number 11 and the 31. The other is Renato De Silva, the 31 is Royal Barnes. So they're 1 and 2 at the moment. It's a close battle for 3 and 4. The 3 and 4 is the 34 plate, is it? Jack Wilkins, Jacob Archer, also in the mix. Okay, race number 61, now 11 year olds. It's the number 6 there, leading this one out there. It's Finley Thompson, Blackpink's Factory, Double Cross. So Finley Thompson, leading this one out. Jack Carr on the 2 spot there, who went through. My style. It's the number 12 plate, I think. Julie Hart from Bombshell Advent.